Welcome to Tanu Science. In this video, we learned the problems from Chapter 10, Types of Chemical Reactions of Class 10. First problem, lemon juice has a pH 2. What is the concentration of hydrogen ions? The given pH value of lemon juice is 2. We have to find out the concentration of hydrogen ions. We know that pH equation, pH is equal to minus log 10. Hydrogen concentration of hydrogen ions. Now we can multiply both the sides with a negative sign, and pH minus pH equal to here minus and minus plus, so log 10 H plus. Log 10 is value 1. For our convenient, this 1 going to multiply it with this pH, so nothing will be changed. So minus pH into 1, instead of that 1 we can write log 10 is equal to log 10 hydrogen concentration of hydrogen ions. Now this minus pH will go to the power of 10, so log 10 power minus pH is equal to log 10 concentration of hydrogen ions. Now we can compare this equation, this 10 power minus pH, this concentration of hydrogen ions are equal, so 10 power minus pH is equal to H plus, concentration of hydrogen ions. Now pH value they given in question 2, so 10 power minus 2 is equal concentration of hydrogen ions. This 10 power minus 2 goes to denominator 10 square, then at concentration of hydrogen ions, then this 10 square 1 by 10 square, if you simplify, you will get 0.01 mole liter inverse. This is concentration of hydrogen ion. Number 2, calculate the pH of 1.0 and 10 power minus 4 molar solution of nitric acid, so HNO3. So we have to find out the pH. If there is any acid in the question, the given thing is concentration of hydrogen ions. So your concentration of hydrogen ion is 1.0 in 10 power minus 4. This is acid. So that we have to take the concentration of hydrogen ions. For our simplification, 1 into 10 power minus 4, 10 power minus 4 will come. Now we have to find out the pH value. So pH value, already we know that pH equation, minus log 10 concentration of hydrogen ions. Now pH is equal to minus log 10 concentration of hydrogen ion is 10 power minus 4. This minus 4 will come front. So pH is equal to minus, this minus 4 will come front. So minus 4 log 10. So already we know that log 10 is value is 1. So pH is equal to minus into minus plus. So 4 into this value 1. Then pH value is 4 plus 4. Question number 3. What is the pH of 1.0 and 10 power minus 5 molar solution of potassium hydroxide? Here potassium hydroxide represents base. So the given thing is concentration of hydroxyl ion, OH minus. So this OH minus 1.0 into 10 power minus 5. For our convenient, we can write only 10 power minus 5. Then pH value we have to find out. So for this hydroxyl ion, we have to first find the POH. Then only we can find the pH. So first we will find the POH equation, minus log 10 concentration of hydroxyl ions, ion minus log 10. Then concentration of hydroxyl ion is 10 power minus 5. This minus 5 will come front, so minus 5, already one minus there, so minus of minus 5 log 10. We know that this log 10 value is 1, so minus 5 into minus plus 5. This is POH value. According to the question, we have to find the pH. Since pH plus POH is equal to 14, pH value we are going to find out. POH is 5 is equal to 14. Now pH is equal to 14. This plus 5 goes to that side, minus 5. Then pH is equal to 9. 14 minus 5 is 9. This is pH value of the given molar solution. Problem number 4. The hydroxide ion concentration of a solution is 1 into 10 power minus 11 mole. What is the pH of the solution? So they given hydroxide ion concentration. So hydroxide concentration is OH minus is equal to 1 into 10 power minus 11. For our convenience, we can write simply 10 power minus 11 mole per liter. Now, what is the pH of the solution? So, they given OH. So, first you have to find out the POH. For hydroxyl ion, concentration of hydroxyl ion, first you can find the POH, then you can find the pH. So, POH formula is minus log 10 concentration of hydroxyl ion minus log 10. The concentration of hydroxyl ion is 10 power minus 11. This 10 power minus 11 will come from, minus 11 will come from. So, minus, this minus 11 came here. Then log 10, 10. So, minus into minus plus 11. Now, log 10, 10 value is 1. So, POH value is 11. Now, we are going to find the pH value. Since pH plus POH is equal to 14. Now, pH plus POH is 11 equal to 14. Now, pH is equal to 14. This 11 goes that side, means minus 11. Then, pH is equal to 3. Thank you, students.